Thank you. Well, a tense situation at a local school after a black bear was spotted in the area. New Buffalo police say someone called them about 12:30 saying the bear was seen near Bell Avenue and Biddle Street. That's less than a block from the middle and high schools. Students were not allowed outside and they were told to get on the bus or in their cars as fast as possible. Police say they searched. They did not find any signs of the bear, though.